Actually, Hot Summer's main is actually Oscar, so I'm actually kind of surprised why he used Lucky Claw against Book. But I guess he's going back to his roots.
Round one. Fight.
Yo, just punish. She's scooping up Hot Summer like she's a nice conversion. Ooh. Oh, that hit. Oh, nice. That could have been
round two. Fight.
Oh. Dimebag Sword, what was it? Two Fairy? I don't know. What's the move's called again? Whiff Punish is on point. Season move with. Or two. Yo.
Round three. Fight.
This is Cold Simmer, yo. Cold Winter. Cold Simmer. I know, his Rocky is not that great. His main is actually Asuka for us Summer. But Dimebag got this down. He knows this matchup. Oh, he better know. Laser. Winter is coming. Look at the stage. Not hot enough. Try to do Ken. No, no, punish. Ooh, interesting combo. Nice side step two from down back. Down back side, I got this. Stage select. GG's.
Get ready for the next battle.
Would this stage actually give Hot Summer the edge? Nice. Oh, twice. Yeah, he's feeling the heat there. Nope. Oh, Okies. What? That didn't... Oh, the elbow. What is that? Oh, that tech not breaking through. Yo! What is that tech? The raw F2. Hot Summer seems to be performing much better in this stage. Must be the stage. He needs them heats. Oh, that's a weird conversion. Delays. No punish. Hey. Both players are playing safe. No. Got blocked. Throw breaks. Damn sidestep two. How did Namco actually approve this move to be safe? Shoes fight. My shoes dirty. Clean it. Oh. Dude, Dimebag is washing Hot Summer's shoes. Three lows. Hot Summer is doing much better in this stage. Ooh, shoot. Got clipped. Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
KO. Round 4.
SS2 needs to be for minus 14 indeed. That I can agree. Yo, interesting combos. Oh, that clip. Shoe swipes. Can't be whiffing with Asuka. 4-2 is the, one of the strongest whiff punisher, if I can say. And Dimebag takes Hot Summer 2-0. Indeed. Too hot. Too hot.